third.
All right, guys,
as well.
Breaking news. Not big news, but a first free agent signing in a while. Jose Quintana going to Pittsburgh on a one-year deal. It didn't specify how much yet, but probably around $5 million. He hasn't been good since 2016, but you know, he used to be good in 2016. So we'll see how he does. Going to Pittsburgh, the Pirates maybe were trying to sign some people, maybe score, maybe win, maybe above 60 games. We'll see. Jose Quintana to the Pirates. In the second free agent signing, other videos, Pedro Severino going to the Brewers on a one-year, $2 million deal. Probably a backup catcher. Had 11 homers, 250, not bad. Prioritizes defense like most backup catchers. Not bad for backup catcher. We already had one other backup catcher signed this offseason. Not a big catcher market this offseason, guys. But yeah, Pedro Severino, Milwaukee Brewers, $2 million on a one-year deal. Double play.